No.
Do we have anything? That's not till 9.
Minutes.
I make a motion to approve the minutes of October 29th.
A second?
Okay, we have a motion and a second to approve the minutes from October 29th. All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Motion carried.
We had 58% turnout in the election.
What was it statewide?
I don't know. We have 22 provisionals. Haven't gone through them yet. Three of them I know are because of no ID, or they didn't bring their ID, so they can still bring that in to those accounts. I think a lot of them are address changes because we had people come out and vote that hadn't voted in a long time and their addresses has changed, and of course people thought they were registered and they weren't. We'll go through those, but it was a good election. It really was.
If you voted, say, 20 years ago and have not moved, would you still be registered to vote? One person came in, you know, and said they lived there 21 years and voted several times and they couldn't find their name registered. They couldn't have voted for them because. Well, they didn't register on both their names, and if they're not registered, they're not registered. Yeah.
They were registered, hadn't been.
She was kind of having a little fit, and I just said, you go talk to Dorothy, and I need Dorothy to tell you that you can vote for Reginald, but it probably isn't going to count anyway.
Yeah, she's not on the rolls, it doesn't count.
She said, I've been there 21 years, and I've voted two or three times.
We talked a lot of that at Maxville.
What's that?
People thought they were, you know, said, claimed they had come in there and voted several times, and I haven't gone through it, but I don't know. Some college kids that had moved back thought they were still registered to Apple County and they were registered for the school.
That's another question somebody asked me. If you're a Stafford County resident, 18, you can go into K-State to school, they can actually vote in Riley County, can't they? Mm-hmm. And then it counts out here. Mm-hmm. They can't vote up there?
They have to do a mail.
They're registered here. They have to have our ballots.
I thought there was an exception for a college student if that wasn't their permanent place of residence.
No, they have to have an advance ballot mailed to them. We have several kids that do that.
This is like the guys in the military.
Mm-hmm. We don't have any of those in Stafford County, but yeah, they have to.
Because when I was in, I'd get one in the mail, and the guys overseas, and the whole business was. Mm-hmm.
We have some people that, you know, travel in the winter, but this is still their permanent address, so I know balance for them. So, I mean, as long as Stafford County is a permanent address, and they're registered here, they get our ballots.
Well, I will say one thing about the election. I thought I knew most of the people in Stafford County, or at least recognized them. Most people I've never even seen.
It's a good thing they have to show their photo ID because a lot of, I mean, that's how they get their names because they don't know them.
Elaine Green was sitting there, and this one couple came in, and she found out that her name, and she looked down, called her, and finally she said, what is your name? Never seen it before.
There's a lot of people.
I don't even recognize it. I mean, I've never seen
it. A lot of people from up north. They don't come down
here. Well, this one particular one lived on East 5th in St. John.
Oh, really? Machine didn't run so hot, but.
Two humans. How accurate are the numbers then?
The numbers are accurate. Okay. You do not have to worry about the numbers. They are accurate.
All right.
Had a few issues.
We'll recess. Open the amended budget hearing. We are amending the road and bridge budget from 1,794,869 to 2,342,000. Any comments or questions?
Is that to conform to the federal highway fund? Or?
Is to get the highway funds back in there so you can basically reduce pressure. That was 42,000, I think, is what we added to.
Looks like more than that if you subtract.
We'll see up here.
Okay.
The 40, approved, 40, adopted 000. Expenditures were 2,302,000. The amended is 2,342,000.
Those are the two figures.
Yeah, so we're amended it by 40,000.
Okay.
And those are the federal funds exchanged to put back in. So and there's no public presence.
No, okay. No one's in the hall.
Okay.
I make a motion we adopt the amended budget.
I second that.
Okay, we have a motion and a second to adopt the amended budget on the road and bridge. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Motion carried.
You all three.
Hearing closed. Recess.